Better luck next time, Harvey.
From now on, I want him when I go against you.
Counselor, you asked to see me. You must have something to say.
Excluding friends, associates, and the clients that I represent, there are very few people that I'm on a first-name basis with. And I've never had anyone, let alone a judge I've never met, address me as Harvey in open court. But if you're going to screw me, I guess it's only fair that you call me by name.